Suppose Palestinians say, well, we're under terrorist attack for 35 years, therefore we have a right to carry out suicide bombings.
Which is what they say.
Do you accept this? Does anybody accept it?
Nobody accepts it.
All right, then how come everyone accepts the Israeli claim to be doing it, which is a much weaker claim? Because after all, there's no symmetry in this situation. They are the military occupiers. Palestine isn't occupying Israel. And this isn't just started now. It's gone on years ago. I mean,